Now, as you can see, the root pump gives you lots of volume. If you like kind of a softer hairstyle, but you want to be able to run your fingers through it all day, then you can leave it at this. Maybe give it a light spray and go from there, but we're going to back comb. We're going to do it in the same way that we blow dried it, where we put it in the sections. So I'm just going to put a section here, overcorrect it, back comb, spray only on the roots. Roots you can put a lot more product on than you can the ends without weighing it down. So she packs her bag to try her hand, says this might be my last chance. She's gone country. You can still back comb in sections like this without using hairspray, but it will fall out pretty quickly. You want to make sure you cover the whole crown of the head with back combing if you want it to be the shape that your head is. Well, the folk seems dead, but he's holding out in the bed. He's been writing songs, speaking out against wealth and privilege. He said, I don't believe in money, but a man can make him a killing. After your hairspray is dry, you can go ahead and kind of flip back the hair. Different people like to do this different ways. I like to choose the rat tail end of my comb, but you can also use your pick. From that point on, I just kind of go through, and without getting rid of the back combing, smooth it out. A lot of people think that back combing breaks off your hair, but it just depends on how you back comb your hair. If you're not being too rough with it, then you're just fine.
I've never seen ads on the ceiling before.
Oh, you know, my husband and I are from Las Vegas.
No way.
Las Vegas.
So you moved here from Vegas.
Here's our finished product. It's got lots of volume. With the big sexy line to give us volume, and the super skinny serum, and the leave-in conditioner. She doesn't have any frizzy ends. You'll notice how shiny her hair is. Together they create a great look. It's kind of soft and feminine. Lord, it sounds so easy. It shouldn't take long.